Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to start your Windows 10 computer in safe mode. I've made a few videos that have recommended starting in safe mode to address certain issues, so if you've come from one of those videos, then hopefully this could help you understand the issue you have a little bit better. I'll be firstly showing you two methods on how to start your PC in safe mode if you can access Windows and start up normally. I'll then show you how to do it if you can't log into Windows, so feel free to skip ahead a bit if that's the issue you're having. So, the two methods to start in safe mode from within Windows are quite simple. They will both lead to the same screen. Firstly, you can go to the Start menu and click on the power icon. Then, hold down the Shift button on your keyboard and select Restart. You should then see the Choose an Option screen. Just hold on to this screen for now whilst I show the alternative way to get there. You can get there also by going to your settings, then update and security, then recovery, which is on the left side, and finally by clicking on restart now under where it says advanced startup. Whichever way you chose, you should see the choose an option screen. From here, click on troubleshoot and then advanced options. Within advanced options, click on startup settings and finally click the restart button. Your PC will now restart to the startup settings screen. You can choose option 4, 5 or 6 to start in safe mode. Choose option 5 if you want to have safe mode with networking, and 6 if you want it with the command prompt. You can use the F4, F5 and F6 keys to choose the option you wish. Your PC will now start in safe mode. To get back to regular Windows, just restart as you would normally. If you're unable to start up Windows at all, for example if you just get a blank screen, then I'll now show you how to start in safe mode without needing to access Windows. You can also use this method if you're unable to start in safe mode using the methods I've shown you already. Firstly, turn on your PC to see how far you get into the startup process. I'll be showing you from my PC that is already logged on. Hold down your power button for up to 10 seconds until your computer turns off. We're now going to turn on our PC again, but as soon as you see a logo, you're going to hold down your power button again. The logo is usually your motherboard manufacturer, so in my case it's Asus. We're going to do this again, so turn on your PC, then hold down the power button when you see the logo to turn it off. This time we're going to turn it on, but let it start up completely. You should see the Preparing Automatic Repair message under the logo this time. If you don't, repeat the previous process. The message should then change to diagnosing your PC, and then it should bring up the automatic repair screen. Click on advanced options, and then troubleshoot. Next, click on advanced options again, and then startup settings. Click restart on this screen, and allow your PC to restart. When the startup settings page loads, choose either option 4, 5 or 6. Choose option 4 if you want standard safe mode, option 5 if you want safe mode with networking, or option 6 if you want safe mode with the command prompt. You can press F4, F5 or F6 for the option you wish. Windows will then start up in safe mode and you can make the necessary changes to your PC. And that's it. Hopefully you found the video helpful. It would be great if you hit the like button and feel free to subscribe. Thanks so much for watching and I will see you in another video.